At UIC, we put our research to work for you.
A lot of what I'm doing centers around the concept of patient navigation. We had a study that was out in the community trying to mobilize community members in the south and west sides of Chicago in churches. We would be able to offer free health screenings, and people would be excited. They'd say, yes, they can go. Only about 25% of the people would show up when we would give them a free service. So that strikes you, well, maybe finance is not the only barrier in this country, obviously. You know, access isn't the only barrier. There's a lot of barriers to care. We thought we need to partner the health advocate with a patient navigator, and that patient navigator's only goal is to get that woman to the door of the health care facility and get the screening. The patient navigator was able to improve our screening rates by 50%. So we went from 25% to 75% of people completing screenings. That's a great thing. And that was our message, you know, early detection saves lives. So navigation is a field that's grown through that initial study.
My experience has been patient navigator, she actually became my friend. I felt like she really genuinely cared. For instance, a huge barrier was the medical insurance I had at the time. They really were not going to cover what I needed to be covered. She did help me fill out the necessary paperwork to get connected with that particular resource that did step up and help me with my medical expenses. The rent too, I mean, because I wasn't working. It was difficult to stay on top of my financial responsibilities in addition to my son being away at college.
In the best of all worlds, I would love to see a patient navigator at every health facility, in every community.
She was an essential part of my journey, and I would not want to have to take that journey without a patient navigator.
UIC is a gem, an undiscovered gem.